Happy China's Lantern Festival. This is a traditional paper cutting Chinese lantern I want to give to all of our audience and wish you a very lucky Year of the Ox. China's Lantern Festival is the first very important festive occasion after the traditional Chinese New Year. A lot of activities will be held today. People hang out with their families and friends, going out to watch the lanterns, make lanterns all by themselves, having a big meal of traditional cuisine. We're at the hometown of Confucius, Chufu city of Shandong province in East China, and people here are making a very special kind of lantern to celebrate this traditional festival. And other interesting stuff are also going on here, so let's join them. Making turnip lantern is a special tradition in the hometown of Confucius. The whole process is kind of like that of making the jack-o'-lantern. You wash up a turnip, sketch your design on it, use a spoon to scoop out the pulp, curve along with the sketch using a specially made knife, and you don't want to cut it through. The final step is to light the candle with a lighter and place inside the lantern. And then you will make yourself a beautiful lantern and don't need to worry about the fire problem. One of the most famous cuisine of China's Lantern Festival is yuanxiao, the sweet dumpling. Here, people are making the sweet dumpling by themselves. You have to make the sesame paste or fillings beforehand. It is the mixture of sesame, honey, sweet osmanthus. It tastes sweet and goes with a special scent of osmanthus. The traditional recipe of China's sweet dumpling in northern China differs from that in southern China. People will shake the paste in sticky rice flour, while in southern area, people using sticky rice dough. During the shaking, the pastes are gonna grow bigger. People soak them into the water to make them more sticky and repeat the process about 5 or 6 times. Then the delicious cuisine is done. China's Lantern Festival also means the end of the long holiday of the Spring Festival. And after that, people will get ready to go back to their work. And I'd also better get going and cook my yuanxiao and get ready for my work.